Hey guys, now we can preview the package without going inside. It will help navigate much easier and understand what's inside the package. This update will be available next week. Enjoy!